What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2. So they just added this to like the backwards compatibility type thing. I forget what they call it for sure. So we're kind of doing like a little like throwback Thursday kind of thing here, just because stuff hasn't worked out for other videos. So I put this in because I really enjoy Black Ops. So I'll just go ahead and get into it. Okay, so we're doing our first game here, and it's on grind, as you can see. So I'm not good at this one, of course. As I've mentioned in the past, I'm not really good at games. Like, I'm pretty decent at Call of Duty. Like, I always usually am in the middle of the group, and most of the time go positive. Like I was saying, usually when people do videos like this, they do like best of type things and like show their best kills or coolest kills and all that sort of stuff. Well, I don't really have that.
He's gone.
Like the best kills and all that sort of stuff. So I'll just do whatever videos I can do. And we'll just have to go with that.
He's gone.
So I'll just probably play a couple levels here. Like I said, doing a whole kind of throwback Thursday sort of thing. Playing this older game. Since they just added it to the backwards compatibility crap. So we'll just be doing this, as I said. So once again, I'm not off. I'm surprised I'm even doing this good. Oh. Ooh, I'm the leader of our group, which is not good, usually, if I'm the leader. But I guess we just go with what we got. There's not enough people behind. I feel they're just gonna sneak up everywhere. Okay. Like I said, I haven't played this game, obviously, since it was out, when it was new and stuff. So I don't remember a whole lot about this game. I just remember not enjoying this map very much. Oh, there goes the car. Oh, that's my gun.
Friend down.
I don't know why that guy didn't kill me. He didn't see me or something. Oh. But yeah, I usually like to use, I mean, I don't know if it's like people consider it cheating or stupid or whatever. Oh, I forgot I have an RC car.
RCXD inbound.
I should have just went the other way. I was going to try and drive up over the edge. Yeah, at least I got somebody. But I just like to use the, like, three shotguns. God. The guy scared the crap out of me. But I like to use the, like, three shot things, like I said. Because I like them being able to shoot long distance. There's a guy behind us. I like, as I said, shooting and being able to shoot long distance. And have a more controlled, stronger shot to go off of. So yeah, like I said, I don't know what much to say. It's kind of just your skill at this, and I'm not that good at it. Oh, like that. That's the kind of crap I do. Throwing grenades that never go anywhere.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
Oh god. It's like I hear that. Let's try switching. So I pretty much use that and then like the automatic rifle of some sort. Like I said, these usually aren't nearly as good because they're more rapid fire, so the bullets can just stray off randomly. and lose aim and all sorts of that stuff.
EMP out. Got me.
So that guy still survived?
Charging EMP.
How is the team? I know we got full teams. I say, not being able to see many other guys, I didn't think we had a full group. It's like I thought it looked like there was a guy standing right there.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Oh no, I don't know what that means. There's a guy coming in through there. Okay. See, I can't shoot fast enough. I want to stick with it. We love the hostile care. Where am I? So I'm still pretty close to the top. This is quite surprising. I said, usually I'm towards the middle. I have usually get about 10 kills, which is what I'm sitting at right now. Dang it. How many deaths? 6. So not doing about average for me. Say if the game ended now, they'd probably be on par for how stuff usually is. Didn't get either one of those. Okay, let's switch back to the gun. Try not to completely throw out the game here. For myself, at least. I don't even know if we're winning or losing.
Friendly RCXD inbound. Objective almost complete. Don't quit now. Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh. He's hiding there like the sneaky snake.
Friendly care package inbound.
Gotcha that time. He killed me twice though. Friendly still have an upper.
Drone deployed.
Still have a hand up on me.
Hunter killer drone inbound.
He's gone.
What'd I get? 12 and 9, yeah. It's about on par with what I usually owe. My hair is kind of down. So that's it for round one. We'll go ahead and, like I said, I'll just play a couple, 3, 4, maybe 5 rounds and stuff here, depending on how they work out and stuff. So I will see you in the next round. Okay, guys, so we're here and we're on standoff this time. Probably to end up using the same gun because it's kind of a distance sort of map. So let's start out here. Usually when I start out on a map, I usually wait to see where the other team members go, which doesn't look like anyone. So this is usually like the classic way. Of course, it's easy to get killed over here though. See, there's already some stuff planted out. But someone just died.
He's gone.
So hopefully, hopefully no one sneaks up, which it looks like someone has. It's usually some sort of sneaky snake sneaking up over here. Let's see. Okay. So I'm usually not a big like camper person. Like if I find a good spot, I'll like sit there and stay covered and stuff. That's my guy, so there. Means we have over there. But I just sometimes get scared and like freaked out about stuff. So then I'll usually start like hiding and everything.
We've lost control.
Say more like I'll be killed from behind. Like that. Because that's usually how it works for me. Because like that, I couldn't tell where guys were, so I just kind of planted and waited to be killed. And like this, I've got a guy over here who knows I'm... Well, I was gonna say who knows I'm over here, but apparently if my guy spawned, he's not over here anymore. So let's go back over this way. So obviously if you go into the door over there, that's where all the people are usually congregating and everything. In this house right next to me. As I said, usually the big congregation part in this spot, or spot in this house. So let's go this way. Sniping. We got a sniper going on. Okay. See, I don't know much what to do in this situation. Let's maybe... Oh, I can't see the door. It's one of my guys. Guess I don't really have a view from here. I think this just goes up and over. Yep. Oh, that was a lucky kill. That was pure luck. I don't know how I even got that kill right there. I say right here though, I'm pretty much just waiting to die is all I did. Oh, I tried. See, I'm not good at all about aiming down the scope type thing, or I have to aim down the scopes, and especially the whole quick scope crap or whatever. I don't know that stuff very well. Like, I tried doing learning quick scoping. UAV inbound. And I couldn't do it at all. So, I just play normal. Well, as normal. Die! Drone deployed. It's like, that was a freak out. I got scared on that one. He got me. What's he got? Oh, shotgun. Yeah, people always get crap for using shotguns and stuff. I don't. I mean, they do get annoying at points because they're pretty much one-shot kills. But you can only do so much. RCXD inbound. Behind us. Oh no, up top, wow. Apparently that guy wasn't watching his post. From... Can my guy, like, not jump?
Care package inbound. Friendly hunter-killer drone deployed.
Oh.
Gun down!
So we're gonna have people over here since someone threw a whatchamacallit. I guess they picked it up already.
I'm out.
Mission almost complete. Don't quit now.
Almost complete. Oh gosh. There's a guy over here somewhere. God, that was bad. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah! Thought maybe I'd get some cool kill off with the handgun. Oh. Gah! These guys come out of nowhere and they scare the crap out of me. If you didn't know, I'm easily scared by stuff, so that's why you'll pretty much never see me play a horror game, or if you do, I won't last very long at it. Oh, last kill. How many kills I get? 12.
Brought the pain. Time to get paid.
Woo. Ooh, I got the last kill on that one. Well, that's a good way to end the match. So, meet you in the next one, guys. Okay, we're on Hijack now, I believe is what it's called. So we're on the boat, which is one of my favorite levels. Usually don't end up doing too well at this. I mean, it's probably about 50-50. I either do decent or absolutely horrible. So we'll just have to see how it goes. Kind of sneak up here. Oh gosh, there's a guy coming down over here.
EKIA.
Uh-oh. I was gonna say, they're gonna be behind us now. That's one thing, I usually kind of always try and watch the maps to see how things turn out. Crap. Oh god. My gun, like, would not aim. Ooh. So see, like, most of our guys are in up here, so that means they'll end up being behind me here in a second, or in shortly or something. Oh, looks like they got rid of him. Looks like there's people dying over here. Oh. Wish there was a jump away. People like to come up through that hole. Let's go look over here.
Eyes on enemy.
Got people around us again. Oh, it looks like they somewhat took care of it. I hate going down in that whole thing there, because I always seem to get like trapped. Oh. We may switch this one over to automatic since it's somewhat. Oh. That was a horrible spawn. There, payback.
Kill confirmed.
I waste so much ammo by doing that. But I'm always afraid of running out of ammo. So see, I'm not doing very well this round at all. But that's just how it goes. You win some, you lose some. I'm not an expert gamer. If anything, I'm one of the worst gamers.
He's done.
Well, not worst, because I mean, I'm doing pretty decent.
Transitioning.
Oh. There's guys behind us now. They're sneaking up or something. Let's go into the hole since I have a automatic at least now. Ah, see. Not good at close combat.
Let's go, let's go.
Ah, come on. It's way too close.
Grenade.
I don't know where that grenade went. Destroyed something though.
Counter UAV inbound.
Let's go, let's go.
Did I just get double kill? I'm a savior. I'm like Jesus. They're coming behind us now. I'm gonna park here and camp for a second. Because I'd say they're definitely gonna be coming up behind us.
Friendly UAV inbound.
He's gonna sneak up behind me probably. Let's try. I'm going in. Dang it. Nah, I'm getting away my position. And I'm dead. Yep. Oh, I'm even right now. Caught up, you know, a little.
UAV inbound.
Let's run over to this side.
We're ahead.
Throwing frag.
Usually not good at grenade placement or anything. Lay down the cover fire.
Counter UAV inbound.
Gotcha. Oh.
Grenade, get out of there!
Oh.
Let's go, let's go.
I'm gonna get killed from behind. Got the last kill again.
Objective parameters obtained. Well done.
Whew. Got it once again. Okay, guys, we're playing Hijacked once again. That was the choice. I'll go ahead with the 3-round shot again. See if I can lose this time. Let's run in here. Because I feel people are just going to be mad now, like looking specifically for me. Kind of thing.
We've taken the advantage.
That's another kill.
Let's go around the side here. Oh, forgot I don't have my automatic. Let's go with this gun. Be a little crappier this time.
Patrol.
I'm going out. Got two people, it looks like.
We've taken control.
Oh gosh, they're right behind me. All fiending into me. They got me, Captain. I'm dead. Oh gosh. We got skulls over here and everything. I don't know where they are.
Sniper, get down! On your feet!
Cool.
Gun down, stand by.
Dry.
Oh, I got that guy. Oh gosh, I'm the leader. As I say, it's never good when I'm the leader of the team. That means my team's not very good. Oh.
Throwing grenade!
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
That's my guy.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Oh goodness. They scared me. As I said, if I'm the leader, not very good. And I'm the leader of our little soiree here. Oh goodness, that was a mistake. Oh gosh, I'm still the leader. Come on, people. I'm horrible at this game. I can't be the leader. Oh, he was kind of glitching everywhere. Hello, I'm here in the kitchen. I'm in the kitchen cooking some dinner. I guess our guys are back there. Our guys are everywhere.
We've taken the lead.
Come on, I'm not in the lead anymore, am I? Oh god, I am.
We've lost the advantage.
Where the heck are they?
We're winning this fight.
Get moving!
Apparently they've all turned invisible.
RCXD inbound.
Oh, they got me. And I'm still in the lead. Come on, Deep. I can't be in the lead. This is not good if I'm in the lead.
Enemy down. Throwing grenade.
Ooh. Do they not have people on their team, or what's going on here? All I see is my guys. Did they all switch teams somehow? Oh, of course. I thought that was the guy. Okay, I'm not in the lead anymore. Come on, team.
Smoke.
Smoke in a pancake.
We're winning this fight.
Oh, I was close on having dead. See if I can get that guy. Payback. I guess they do have less people on their team. There we go. Ooh, and I wasn't first. One kill less though.
Stand by for further orders.
Ooh. Okay. Maybe one more round. I didn't get final kill this time, but I did do pretty good. Wah. So I will see you in the last round of this Call of Duty for Throwback Thursday. So we are back again, guys, and this time we're on Plaza. This is one that I usually definitely don't do very good at. Watch, of course, since I've saved the... Now I will do. Go ahead and use the 3-round burst thing, because this is kind of a faraway map. This one is one I kind of like to hide or camp on and stuff, because there's so much. People can come from 50 million directions, and it can just get very confusing and crap. Oh, he went that way. Like, I'll probably be killed over here somewhere.
We've taken control.
Apparently nobody from their team, because usually I always start from this direction. And usually, of course, I get met with people. Oh, there's just the guy. Oh. He died before I could get the kill. Oh, gosh. There's people everywhere. Let's go into the center room here. I may have to switch to an automatic. God dang. Definitely giving away my position, though. I know that much. Oh. Yeah, let's switch. I'll go back to that little gun. I liked using that. Try this puppy out. As I said, I am not good at this. There's too much going on for me in this map. Sneak around the back way. We're gonna sneaky snake over here. Got you again, Chicago man.
Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Oh. Knew they were gonna get me, especially being in a sniper nest like that. Let's go over this way. To the big center schmaz area. Oh god, I thought that guy died. Ah! Well, that was fun. While it lasted. Hi, man. Keep up the good work. Caution for the wet floors. So I'm not sure if that means there's a guy around here. Probably not. Cool Johnny Flonny. They always come in at the last second. Freddy Joe, let's go. There's some guys around here. I know it.
Get out of there!
Granada. Can't wait if they supposedly do that new Call of Duty with going back to World War II. That'll be so cool. Ah! I can't get that guy. I don't know if it's the same guy or not. But it's that guy. I call him that guy. He knows exactly who he is. He's that guy. Holy cow. How do people jump like that? Oh my god, they're getting me from every direction now. This is more like the games I play. Oh my god. That was horrible.
I'm out.
God, did he not see me? What the heck was up with that? Oh. Oh, he got me that time. Right in the face. Pow, right in the kisser. Blah, ta-ta. Let's make gun noises. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Ah! I'm so scared. Trying to give away my position. Ah! Let's go. Oh, there's a guy over here somewhere. We share kills. We're teammates like that. Ooh, look at the fire. Doopa 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 da ba ba doopa 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 da ba ba doopa. I love you.
Keep up the pressure.
Under pressure. Over here.
Transitioning.
Let's just go for it. Go for it. Go for it. Oh!
Hostile UAV above.
That was so crazy. Ooh. Fully puckered in the bottom area. That was intense. You will die. My horrible shooting will kill you.
EKIA. Sniper down.
Oh. Ooh, 14 and 11. Wow. And I came in second.
No survivors.
Whew. Really got my heart beating there. So that's probably going to be it for this Throwback Thursday of Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Oh, of course we lost connection at the last one. Hopefully I still got all my medals and stuff. Going back out of here now. So that's going to be it for this game. If you enjoyed this, please leave a thumbs up. This is my first time like doing a video on Call of Duty and stuff. I love Call of Duty. Like, the new ones have kind of lost me and stuff. Like, I didn't even buy the newest one that came out this past year. Say this Black Ops is probably the last one I played, or Modern Warfare. I don't even remember which one it was. I know I've gotten every Call of Duty up until this past year. So I'm really excited, especially for the new one coming out, if it is going to be World War II again, because World at War was my absolute favorite to play and stuff like that. So hopefully it'll be somewhere along those lines and stuff. But if you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up, leave any comment you have below, and hit that red subscribe button to see more. And we'll see you next time, guys.